di belakangnya nih. Ready guys. No.
Aku nggak jadi belajar nyetir di sini guys, sudah banyak orang yang pergi mancing, main boat. Want to see in there, Skylar?
Yes. Biasanya kalau kita datang ke sini, kita hanya pergi memancing atau sekedar menghidup udara segar. Karena kalau berenang ke sana, aku tidak berani karena aku belum pandai berenang di kedalaman. Hanya suamiku saja yang bisa berenang di sini. Walaupun udara masih panas, tetapi airnya masih dingin sekali, kayak seperti es. Aku nggak tahu ya kenapa orang-orang Amerika yang ada di sini itu masih pada sanggup berenang di dalam ini, guys. Padahal airnya dingin seperti es. Sekarang kita udah selesai di sini, kita mau pergi balik pulang. Dan keesokan harinya aku mau bawa kucingku buat di steril dan vaksin. Jadi aku di rumah sudah ada punya 2 kucing, tetapi kita menemukan kucing di luar dan kita adopt kucing satu lagi dan kucingnya belum di steril dan vaksin. Kemudian aku dan suami aku pergi bawa kucingku ke animal hospital.
No more babies forever.
Listen. Don't. Why you kiss them? Raisin. You'll be okay.
She's really scared.
Uh-huh. Well, Jimmy. She's scared. She's trying to escape.
Hey, you okay?
But yeah, she's doing good. But when Nosy, what happened? She ran away?
I don't know. I didn't go back with her.
Are they taking the way? No?
Probably. Haven and Humane just takes him back. Maybe. Takes him back.
See, I see.
Yeah.
She's trying to see.
I took her food away at 8:30 last night, and I took the water away at 4:45 this morning.
She looks like it.
Yeah.
No, she won't come here.
So I just found her.
Here we go.
Oh, that's better, Helen. 4:45. Yeah, she was actually bigger than the rest of them, but then she ended up smaller than the other cat. Yeah.
All right, you will get her then she's maybe still with us and go.
Okay.
Keesokan paginya jam 10 pagi kita udah boleh jemput kucingnya. Jadi kemarin itu kita ngantar kucing jam 7 pagi appointmentnya. Dan jam 10 pagi esok harinya kita udah boleh jemput kucing kita, teman-teman semua. Ini kucingnya udah disteril dan divaksin juga. Nanti aku mau liatin ke kalian biayanya berapa untuk sterilkan kucing di sini Tiget Spay ya, teman-teman. Ini aku nanti pas di dalam gak bisa videoin karena di sini California kita gak boleh ngerekam sembarangan. Dan kita masuk dulu ya, nanti aku cuman bisa nge-record yang sebenar aja ya. Hai guys, nih ini si Kutipai baru bangun tidur dan sama kakaknya matching ya. Kalau gak dipakaikan baju yang matching nanti dia komplain.
Oh my god. Is that the cutest thing ever?
Yeah.
You guys are adorable.
Thank you.
Hello there.
Oh,
did I touch your toe? Did I get your toes? Did I get your toes? It's like, who is that touching my toes? Is that your toe? Did I get it? Hi. Mama's right there. Oh my god, you guys are so cute.
Thank you.
Beautiful children. Hi. Are you gonna just smile? Wake up. Are you gonna smile?
She's just looking.
She
just wake up, that's why.
Huh?
She just wake up.
Did you just wake up? You're not ready for a smile yet.
Oh, what a stretch.
How old is she?
Almost 10 months.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. On 27, 10 months.
Is that your little sister? Do you love her?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, now she's fine.
Savannah.
Do you take good care of her?
Yeah.
Good job. Be a good sister.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, precious.
Thank you so much.
Oke, ini udah selesai. Kita jemput kucingnya. Duh, kasihan si Rachel. Nih, oke, kita lanjut pulang ke rumah, guys. Habis itu kita nanti mau shopping. Kita istirahat dulu sebentar di rumah. Habis itu kita lanjut shopping ke Walmart.
Ini udah selesai. Ini rumah sakitnya.
Kita mau ke Walmart dulu pertama ya guys ya, karena mau pergi beli kayak roti. Aku dianterin sama suamiku lagi nih. Abis itu nanti kita mau beli daging burger. Weh, lihat kan guys, itu yang berasap lagi ada kebakaran di Chico. Chico tuh dekat dari kota tempat tinggal kita guys. Weh, wow. Gila guys ya, kalau udah musim panas itu banyak kebakaran. Makanya dulu kalau suami aku kalau misalnya musim summer nih banyak buat banyak apanya gajinya ya guys ya. Kalau lagi fire nih uang masuknya banyak. Guys ya, weh, kasian ya guys ya, ini pasti kebanyakan rumah terbakar lagi nih guys. Oops, oops. Kita udah sampai di Walmart. Ah. Kita udah sampai nih, mau belanja, masuk ke dalam. Daddy megang Skylar, Mami megang Savannah. Wow.
Babe, wait. Kita mau cari deodoran dulu nih yang Old Spice Harbor 697. Aku mau beli sandal Savannah, guys. Sama ini. Kita beli yang ini ya, guys ya. Kita cobain ke Savannah dulu. Wih. Susah. Aduh, dipulain aku. Aduh. Jangan sakit, Mami ya. 14.4 telur, guys. Sea salt, too. Sea salt. So, no, this for me for cooking to ground the chili.
Okay.
I need the one is like really big, just.
Mommy.
No, we still have it. No. Keller, come on. Kemudian kita mau beli cherry plum. Ikan tuna harganya $6.42. Ya. Yeah.
This is not good, right?
Ya. Yeah. Kita beli jagung. No, I want cooking kebab. She getting cucumber, helping mommy. Pisang untuk digoreng harganya 64 sen. Nih guys. Nah, Skylar. Come on. I got plum already. Cherry plum. Come here. Ini. Sabrina. Cantik. Cantiknya lagi. Sekarang kita tinggal bayar. Kalau di sini, kalau belanja kita bisa self check sendiri ya. Nanti pembayarannya, kertas pembayarannya pas kita keluar dari Walmart bakalan dicek sama pekerjanya. Nah, selesai kita belanja, tinggal beli daging halal lagi ke Target. Nggak bikin barang-barang dulu ya guys ya. Aduh. Ternyata berat. Eh, you forget put the swing, babe. Udah selesai, guys. Sekarang kita mau masuk dulu. Udah, kita udah belanja. Panas ini, jibaku udah berantakan kalau udah belanja. Lanjut, kita mau ke Target. Mau beli daging. Mama happen. Ready, guys.
Oh, thank you.
They don't have again. Nih guys, ini dagingnya yang halal ya. Kita buka dulu tuh, kalau melihat tuh di belakangnya ada tulisan halalnya tuh. di belakangnya nih. Halal guys. Tahu sih nak? Kita beli ini aja. Satu. Buh.
Nih guys, tersangkanya udah pulang guys. Dari tadi main tak kemana guys.
Where did you go before?
I went on their backyard.
Then?
And then we go down the back porch yard.
And then?
And then we went swimming.
And then?
And then scootering.
Will you help her, Junior?
And bicycling.
Please. Next time when mommy and daddy said no, you don't do that. Not run.
What run?
We said, do you not scooter? And done, because your food are done.
Guys, kemudian kita kasih pisang yang udah direbus, kita kasih coklat di dalam, coklat meses, kemudian kita lipat taruh di belakangnya, kita kasih meses lagi. Nah, masukin pisangnya.
Kita open. Tara, udah selesai. Kamu makan dulu tapi masih panas.
Tara guys, udah selesai. Aku mau nyobain dulu, udah gak sabar. Padahal masih panas ya guys ya. Tak sabar. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Halo guys. Sebenarnya mau mamam dulu suapkan mami. Mamamnya Enya ini. Mamamnya Enya sukai suap mami. Mam.
Sebenarnya itu udah bisa makan yang kasar, tapi hari ini aku blender aja ya. Jagung pakai sereal, pakai apa lagi deh? Pakai pisang. Kemarin udah dagingnya deh. Kemarin daging sama brokoli. Ha ha ha.